keeping us in the midst of the chaos we're surrounded by on a daily basis. And we ask that, Father, you go before us and you watch over us as you do to those that dwell inside your house, as we walk in the covenant that was given to us and that was given to our forefathers. And in my name of your Son, Yahushua HaMashiach, we pray this prayer. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah. Also for you.
Yes, Father, Abba Yehovah, we want to also pray that you pour out your love, your set of prosperity, your rock HaKodesh upon Mori Eliyahu and his Isha Shaya. As you go through these difficult times, Father, Abba Yehovah, with the loss that's Mori's father, that you keep him, protect him, guide him, Father. Give him the understanding that this is the way that eventually we all must go. As Mori has shared with me, he leads his father to the better place. He's no longer in the pain, the suffering. And sometimes we have to understand that, you know, we might rather leave than to actually go through that type of torment, because there is something called living. And what was told to me, if a person is going through that type of pain and anguish, can't sleep on this side, can't sleep on that side, maybe it might be best just to let you go. Father, we just pray that you give the brother, continue to work with him, to give him understanding, to give all of us understanding, Father, that if you had to die in order to redeem the nation of Yasharal, the way that it's looking, unless time is cut short, we might have to all at some point, might have to go that route.
Yeah.
But Father, we just pray always for your understanding, your love, your mercy, your kindness, that you just keep working with us to become better people, to become a nation. We ask all these things in your set apart name through your Son, Yahushua HaMashiach. Hallelujah. Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.
Hallelujah.